Right. Just did another run in Nimbus 25. In comparison to Invincible 3, I would say less bouncy, but more stable for my foot. Invincible 3, more cushioning, more bouncy, very bouncy. I think feel a little bit less stable for my feet and how I run. Here's the video of me and Hafi talking about Nimbus 25 first impression. Enjoy. Later.
Yeah.
Oh, look, what have we got here?
Oh, what's that? Oh, yeah. There's Asics.
Dun, dun, dun.
Yeah, so this is a pretty big launch for the new year for Asics, right? So anyone who follows running content on Instagram, you cannot help but notice this so-called secret shoe. So this was all white. It looked amazing.
Yeah.
In white.
Still feeling salty, Asics.
Right. It'll come, Gary. It'll come. But thank you for sending this pair.
No, absolutely. So I got pretty excited by this white secret shoe because we all like a good prototype type of shoe. And to be honest, I was a little bit disappointed because I was expecting some real cushy racer or one of these high stack kind of recovery shoes that are snappy. But it's not quite that, Gary. What is it? I mean, you've had this for a week or two now?
Yeah. So I was lucky that it's my size sent to me and I was able to try it out and run about. And I would say, even though it's not carbon in it, even though it's not high stack, but it's actually addressed to majority of us like me who has run for a while and is just coming back to the run, you know, New Year resolution, everyone wants to be active. And I think this shoe, it really addressed the majority market at this point of the year. Personally, I really like the bounciness. I really like the upper, stretch upper. I have no issues at all, breathable. And I love the pull tag. Absolutely loved it. Even Megan from Believe in the Run, she loved it, the pull tag.
Didn't the pull tag feature quite heavily on your reel?
Yes, I did. I really loved that snappy sound. And so the, you know, the purpose of the shoe is really for that recovery run and easy run, you know, put that sort of everything behind your back. And
But I'm hearing that it's more of a slower, easy day shoe.
Correct.
How did the responsiveness feel when you've taken this out?
I mean, I put on foot, you know, warm up a little bit and then jog along. I felt straight away, it fits perfectly. I can feel the road, I can feel the responsiveness. Not as aggressive as other shoes, but I can feel the bounciness. There is the energy return in these.
There is energy return, but correct. It's not really snappy though, is it?
Not really snappy, yeah. But once you pick a pace, you can put on cruise control. I quite enjoyed it. Once I run it, I forget about what I was doing. I forget about any sort of focus on the shoe. I was more focused on what's on my mind.
Oh, so a trouble-free fit. You can focus on what you wanted to do, but also, if I'm hearing, you're the perfect candidate for Asics. Was it sound body, sound mind?
Correct. Didn't even think about that. But yeah, okay. It really put my mind at ease. I was enjoying the environment. I was watching other runners. I was looking at other runners' shoes. I just love watching what shoes people wear. But yeah, personally, I really enjoy running this pair. So if you really want to check out the shoe, it will be released on...
On February the 1st, is it?
Correct, yeah. Ooh, yeah, come for this ooh. Yeah, pull off a certain. Yeah, can't say the moon. Yeah, you come like sunshine. Yeah, call me the moon. Baby, come fast, so fast, so fine. Might give out the wood. Yeah, ooh, yeah, come for this ooh. Yeah, pull off a certain. Yeah, can't say the moon. Yeah, you come like sunshine. Yeah, call me the moon. Baby, come fast, so fine, so fine. Might give out the wood. Pull up the team on turn up.
You can just drop it from up there. Like,
oh, you can chuck to us. Why don't you just chuck to us?
Yeah. Oh.
Chuck two pairs later.
It's going to be funny if we drop it then.
That's why it's funny.